Cześć wszystkim! Dzisiaj mam dla Was specjalnego gościa, moją przyjaciółkę Gabi.
Hello everyone!
Gabi jest z Brazylii, ale ma męża Polaka i dzisiaj pomyślałyśmy, że opowiemy Wam troszeczkę o tym, jak wyglądają święta w Brazylii, a także jakie są wrażenia Gabi ze spędzonych świąt w Polsce. Okej! So, shall we start with Chris? You can tell us a little bit about Christmas in Brazil?
Yes, yeah. Of course. Okay. So, okay, a little bit of our tradition. So, if you guys know, Brazil is very hot, and our weather, all the traditions is around the weather and sitting outside with the family, a lot of fruits, a lot of cold drinks, cold salads. But we also do have everything that I will talk about is about food and getting together. So a little bit like Poland as
definitely,
well.
Definitely, yes. Everything's on the table.
The only difference is, like we were talking, is about the fish. You guys have 12 dishes.
Yes.
And fish. And we will still do turkey, salads, and gammon or ham, and barbecue. It's everywhere, any time of the year. Christmas, we will do it again. And ice cream and things like that.
How about presents?
Oh yeah. Yeah, we still do the presents, of course, but we do in the evening, I think, the same.
On 24th, yes, on Christmas Eve.
Yes.
Because in UK, English people, they receive presents on 25th, first thing in the morning.
So. How do you do it, James?
We do it Polish way, so he will, but we've got another tradition, I think it's in my house, that before you can open the presents, first of all, you need to try every single food. Every single dish from 12 of them,
right.
And afterwards we need to wait for the first stuff. We're not allowed to open the presents before. Yes, exactly. Can you imagine Gavin? He's not a massive fan of Polish, you know,
yeah,
fish.
No, no. Bless.
How about decorating the house? You've got Christmas tree?
Yeah, we do Christmas tree, and we put the cotton or
snow.
It's 40 degrees outside, and we're gonna have a white Christmas tree with spray or things like that. You know, everybody dream about a white Christmas in Brazil.
Oh, really? Have you ever snowed there? Have you ever seen
it? In the south, in the very south of Brazil, yes.
Oh, really?
But okay. Not as often, and it doesn't happen in Christmas, because mm-hmm. Christmas is summer for us.
Mm-hmm.
So our snow will come around July. So
oh.
It doesn't really really happen. But yes, you can go in the houses and you're going to have a feel of a European feel or American style. So lights and the Christmas tree decorated in white or golden and things like that. But yeah, no. And outside, I was joking, that Santa Claus will come in shorts or in a jet ski, you know, in the beach, because it's hot, it's different.
Okay.
That's so nice.
And how about your first Christmas in Poland? Yes. Do you remember when
it
was?
Yes, I do. It was, so I was probably 2000, in the end of 2011, so it was my first Christmas as a Polish wife, Brazilian Polish wife, let's say, with the whole family. And it was amazing for me because it was the first time that I saw the snow, mm-hmm. proper snow. So I woke up, we went there around the 20th, 22nd of December, and then it was during the night, and in the morning, 6 o'clock in the morning, everything was white.
Mm.
And it was just amazing because I was like, wow, how did it happen for me, right?
How silly me. Clothes when we prepared for the Polish weather?
Not at all. Never felt so cold in my life. And in pain. And everybody wants to show me around, and mm-hmm. things were happening outside.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, okay, nice. And I was trying to pretend, yes, lovely, lovely, but I was freezing my feet, and I had a lovely weather, like a leather jacket that was not prepared at all.
Did
and I
thought not was, warn you?
He's, you know, boy, the kid doesn't care about these things, and he doesn't feel cold.
Exactly, he's a very warm person, like Gavin, yeah, the same. And how about the food?
I love it, every single
fish
thing.
As well?
I love herring, I love all the fish in a jelly and things like that that you have there. Everything I do like, but I did miss the meat in the
okay.
Christmas day or Christmas Eve. But yeah, but you always have the smoked sausages in the next day.
Yes, exactly.
Like that.
With bagels. So, do you like bagels?
With bagels, I love it. Yes, yes, yes. Traditional, my brother-in-law's house, he is the one that prepares and makes
all the food.
Nice.
Did you bring any Brazilian tradition, like, or Brazilian food to Polish
yes,
table?
I did bring, but for the 25th, I brought the gammon with honey and pineapple and cherries and things like that. That brings a little bit of the tradition of Brazil.
Have you got to Midnight Mass?
Yes,
we
have. Yes. Yeah, we
and have. Did you go with Wojtek maybe in Poland?
I went with Wojtek in Poland, but not in Brazil.
Oh, did you like it?
I like it. I was very emotional because of the choir and everybody was singing. Mm-hmm. And I love the song, the Polish song with the
carols.
The yeah. carols with the baby Jesus, mm-hmm. the one that plays in the radio on and on and over again.
Which one? Can you sing it a little bit?
I will just let okay. put my mind right. in it. I will. I love it. It was very emotional for me because my dad sings in chorus in Brazil, mm-hmm. and it's similar but different.
But the songs are the tune is very similar. I mean,
yes,
right?
Yeah.
So it's the same.
Yeah, it's like Silent Night and things
of
like
course,
that.
Of course.
My mom is just saying about the holidays in Brazil. So you have Christmas, mm-hmm. and then few days later you have New Year, mm-hmm. as everybody else, and a month and a half later you have Carnival. But through Christmas, New Year, and Carnival, you put it all together almost, like it's a whole party that's going.
That's one of my dreams. I need to go and see Brazilian Carnival. My friend went a few years ago and she loved it.
It's different. Now with the kids, you need to let them grow a bit or leave them outside with the grannies or something, because it's going to be... Yeah, because you want a party. And
really? You see?
Yeah,
okay. I would just stand and watch how the people are party, but I suppose you're right. Now we need to party with them. Now, honest answer, what you didn't like about Polish Christmas? There was something, except the really cold weather, obviously, which has a positive and negative
yeah.
side to it.
No, there was nothing. I think for me it was like the dream, you know, because
dream Christmas.
Yeah, the dream Christmas, because all the decoration, everything makes sense. Because mm-hmm. in Brazil it's just, it does make sense, it's Christmas and everything, but it's not warm as if when you are in the cold and the weather and the family. And this is personal to me, but Wojtek's family got me a home as if I was one of them. And it was very warm, very nice. So it was the best Christmas. I will never forget mm-hmm. the first Christmas there. And since, of course, I've been more times, it was always like this. But I will still complain about the fish. I would like to have some meat on my evening. But otherwise, it's good. I love fish and it was good, but it's
I must admit, when once, I think it was your birthday, I'm not sure, you invited me to a Brazilian restaurant and we
yes.
had some meat.
Yes.
And it is really tasty.
Yes. It was a proper barbecue and so that's the type of thing you would have.
Mama. I thought of one more question. If
I'm gonna go too.
We have small distractions, you know, running around the house, but it's okay. I thought of one more question. If you are sharing the little bread, opłatek, I'm not sure how is it called in English, really, with the family and wish you a Merry Christmas and all the things.
No, we don't. No, in Brazil we don't. What we do is we wish Merry Christmas to everyone, but more in an informal way, mm-hmm. like just sitting on a table. To be very honest, in my family, there is not even a sit-down meal. We have like a kind of a buffet style, so everybody go and help themselves and sit around.
But do you invite the rest of the family, like cousins?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
So it's always large parties, and most of the time we go away. Again, in my family, we go to the countryside, there is a big house, and in the veranda, and everybody sits there. Cousins, kids, grandmas, and everybody is there. So it's a bit more informal mm-hmm. than what it happens in Brazil, but for us it's now became a traditional. Wow, that's amazing. Because we received the bread as well from Poland mm-hmm. and we share here at home when mm-hmm. we are here.
I have to say for Gav, because in my house you need to break it with every single member of the mm-hmm. family, and Gav at first he was a little bit shocked and he was like, okay, what do I need to do? And he was a little bit stressed, what do I need to say to everyone?
Oh, I see.
Yes, it can be stressful.
It can be. Imagine me talking to it's been so many years and I still don't know how to speak Polish well. And of course, when I have to make the wishes, it's like...
What to say?
And I just cuddle everyone and I kiss everyone
exactly.
and I say, you understand
exactly.
me.
My mom always cries, that's the other thing.
That's
you know,
me.
I cry too, I have to say.
That's me. But a funny thing that we did with my parents...
Yes. Dobrze.
We did with my parents once because Wojtek went to Brazil for Christmas and mm-hmm. he took the bread and we shared it. My mom and my dad was like, not sure what to do here. But it was nice because they could feel how is it in Poland. So we like to share the experience.
Fantastic. I think I asked all of the questions I wanted to know. Hopefully we...
If there is any other questions then.
Exactly. We might think of something in a second, so we will add a little bit more.
Yeah.
And Gabby, thank you so much for being my video. Thank you, Oliver, as well.
Mm-hmm.
And Alexander, they've been so good.
You do.
And we wish you Merry Christmas. How do you say Merry Christmas in Brazil?
Feliz Natal.
In Portuguese, Brazilian. There's no Brazilian.
No.
Yes.
Feliz Natal.
How to say it? Say it again.
Feliz Natal.
Feliz Natal.
Muito bem.
Did I say it right?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.